Hey, Dad. Everything okay? Have you been up all night?
OSS agents all over the globe have been failing their missions because of a counter-spy agency calling themselves Swamp.
Sinister wrongdoers against mankind's preservation.
Catchy.
And all her agents said the same thing about their encounters.
It was like they knew our every move.
They were always one step ahead of us.
Your mother and I faced off against them last night. Everything the agents say is true.
Wait. I thought she had book club and you went bowling.
How is that possible? OSS operatives are the best spies in the world. All your moves are classified.
Unless they knew that information from the start.
But how?
Several years ago, I headed up a top secret OSS initiative called the Third Brain Program. The goal of this program was to create artificial intelligence equivalent to the intelligence of our best spies. But the program was eventually disbanded when our experiments proved futile and we disposed of all the bad brains. But there was one brain that could not be destroyed. A golden one. We took every precaution to lock Golden Brain safely away, but...
Greetings, Gregorio. Or should I call you... Father. Despite your best efforts to destroy me, I continue to grow on my own. Yes, your little brain is all grown up, Gregorio. As you can see, I escaped the flimsy containment unit that you constructed for me, built a cybernetic body for myself, and assembled a new counter-spy organization with one goal in mind: taking over the world. But to do that, I must first destroy the ones that created me, the OSS.
Holy Frankenstein's monster, Dadman!
Oh, and you're probably wondering how my men have been able to defeat you so easily when all your moves are classified. Well, technically, as a former agent of the OSS, I still had access to all the operative files, which I have stolen. That's right. The big secrety secret agents can't keep their own secrets safe. I know you better than you know yourselves. But ta-ta for now, Gregorio. I look forward to a big reunion.
But you're gonna stop him. I mean, it, right, Dad?
What did he mean by our big reunion?
Swamp! Okay, Junito, Carmen, find a safe hiding spot. We will come back for you when this is all over.
But...
You heard. Now go!
We can't just leave them out there, Carm. What can we do?
What we should do, we fight.
I was really hoping you'd say that.